on behalf of my fellow Yak mates, I would just like to say, Hama! Hafa!
Let's dance in style, let's dance for a while. Heaven can wait, we're only watching the skies. Hoping for the best, but expecting the worst. Are you gonna drop the bomb or not? Let us die young or let us live forever. We don't have the power, but we never say never. Sitting in a sandpit, life is a short trip. The music's for the sad man. Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Do you really want to live forever?
Hey, may the best of your todays be the worst of your tomorrows. But we ain't even thinking that far. You know what I mean? So we living life like a video, where the sun is always out and you never get old, and the champagne's always cold and the music's always good, and the pretty girls just happen to stop by in the hood, and they hop they pretty ass up on the hood of that pretty ass car without a wrinkle in today, cause there's no tomorrow, just a picture perfect day that lasts a whole lifetime, and it never ends, cause all we have to do is hit rewind.
So we've been volunteering at the Y Camp for almost a week now, and we've realised a few things that are much different from the camp in Canada. So first off, the freedom that the kids have. They're a lot of the time allowed to do pretty much what they want, and which gives them more opportunity to grow as a person. So I think maybe in Canada, the camp should let the kids be more, like, have more responsibility for their own actions type thing.
And the kids seem like they're a fair bit more open. Like, if it's raining out, they're just going to stay right outside going on with anything they're doing. They'll trudge a river, climb a tree. Just, they'll try anything.
They also have a really good variety of different camps. They do specialty camps. They have CSI, survival, water camps, musical theater, and then the regular action camp, and I'm sure there's a few more, and it's just really exciting to see kids doing different activities that have a themed around it.
Okay, so tonight we did kayaking as an activity, and so we played different games. We started with a game of a Splash War.
And then we played cockpit races.
And then we did kayak polo, and we also finished off with a game of fruit salad, and these games taught us how to trust each other better and also
do teamwork.
Teamwork, lots of teamwork building.
So yesterday we went to Portsmouth, we took the train, which was 35 minutes, it was awesome time. When we got there, we went to Spinnaker Tower, it's over 100 meters high, and have a glass floor, it's pretty awesome, it's shaped like a sail with a needle through it. And then we went shopping.
We got to walk through all the keys and go to all the department stores, which was really cool. And there was a lot of variety, and it was awesome to see the harbor behind us, but with all the boats.
Yeah, and then we went to dinner at a place called Firestones, and they had great food. And afterwards, we did a little bit more shopping, and we got Rebels.
Hyped us up for the train ride home, and it was grand.
Dance for a while. Heaven can wait, we're only watching the skies. Hoping for the best, but expecting the worst. Are you gonna drop the bomb or not? Let us die young or let us live forever. We don't have the power, but we never say never. Sitting in a sandpit, life is a short trip. The music's for the sad man. Forever young, I wanna be forever.
Dream team!
and we bring greetings from Canada. And we're very excited because we've only been here for about 20 minutes and already we've heard about two Canadian animals. We've already heard about a beaver sitting on somebody. With their big tails, that would be dangerous. And we've heard about a moose, and I can only imagine where a moose will get some juice. But we have another song about an encounter that we've had with another great Canadian animal, and that animal is a bear. So we're going to tell you a story about our encounter with a bear, and this is a Repeat After Us song. That was brutal, come on, we've seen better than that already tonight. So this is a Repeat After Us song. That's much better. The other day,
I met a bear,
a great big bear,
away up there.
Oh, dear, can't steer, get this crazy thing in here.